Greetings, adventurer! Today we will cook a favorite drink for every traveler who has descended to Wanderdark at least once. Mindflayer. As the saying goes, it is better to kill your mind by yourself than to give it to the squid. I've heard one serving is enough to knock out three halflings. That's why they usually finish off the leftovers from our people's glasses. First of all, combine sugar, ginger and the lime juice in the mortar, and mix it until it becomes uniformly syrupy. Most of the ingredients are difficult to find while traveling, especially in winter, so this drink is often made only with grapes. Even more often without it. Okay, usually it's just vodka. Leave a small bunch of grapes and squeeze the juice from the rest. Or use red wine if you are mad enough. Pour the mixture from the mortar into a glass and mix it with grape juice. Add a block of ice to the drink and pour the cold Icewind Dale vodka. The grapes can be added into the drink and used as garnish. A drink, served so cold that your first gulp zap you with a mind numbing, is done. Thanks for visiting and happy holidays!